Welcome back, Fluffs and non-Fluffs. We're continuing on with Kingdom Hearts 3 today. Last we left off was in the labyrinth of the Frozen Castle. So, let's see what the crappy world has to go in store for us. Well, that looks like a way out. And this looks like it should be the map for the area. Nope, no, a gummy phone game. Well, okay then. That's the way we came in. I guess it's this way.
There might be something up there.
There we go. Might as well just use that now, get that out of the way.
Take this.
That was a good finisher on these groups. Okay, it's just having me go up from there. Middle tier. Cannot wait to get out of this place. It's pretty much been nothing but bad news since we got here. On top of these frickin' pillars that just pop out of the ground out of nowhere. I need to eventually upgrade these twin yo-yos. Because they are actually decently good. Out of all the strength blades that they've given us so far, this one has definitely been the better of the few. Come back here, you stupid. His attacks keep whiffing, though. It's getting a little annoying. Spin to win. Is there anything up here before we proceed? Doesn't look like it. Well, let's go. Well, that was quick. That was a long loading scene.
Gorge, how are we supposed to get out of here?
We got to find the exit.
It doesn't feel like it's killing them fast enough or locking onto them before they are shooting their homing attacks on the rail. That should be interesting. Especially since we got that long loading scene when we fail.
How are we supposed to get out of here?
We got to find the monster.
It can't be.
Attempt number four now.
Gorge, how are we supposed to get out of here? Gorge, how are we supposed to get out of here?
We've got to find the exit.
All right. Well, we're past that short little section. I'm glad that was only a little bit. If I had to do that any longer, that would be annoying. Should have got a Koopa coin while I was at the store. That would have been helpful. Let's go into Simba's Link. Because Simba's OP. He definitely makes some of these spots a lot easier than they would be otherwise. Look at that. He's definitely better than the other two so far. I haven't done the 8-bit blast one, so I can't say for certain how good it is compared to that. But I can at least say for certain that, in a pinch,
well, that seemed to lock everything
this has
into
been
place.
The most helpful.
That might have been the end of it.
Yeah. Well, nothing around there.
This must be the exit.
Dark anklet and Damascus. I'm gonna go back up. Because I don't think I need to go down there. I guess that's if you want to go back down for anything you might have missed. Which is a possibility.
See her?
I think she might have gone up in that direction.
What? Okay, come on.
Well, at least we're finally out of the works there. Hit the save point,
you know,
so that
we might be able to reach that maze we were trapped in. Yep, and up climbing, too.
We can do it. Come on.
Yep, that is not what I wanted to hit. This could be good.
Back off. Here we go. Heal.
Yeah. Oh, maybe I won't die in a single hit from these things. I definitely need to upgrade that Keyblade. That would have been better in the group of them. Goofy end up going, but I think he got something. Tricky, tricky.
Yeah, try this. Back off.
That's such a good final attack. Was it this way? It looks like it could be, but it is not. There we go. That is definitely more like it. Oh crap. Yeah, this looks like it's gonna be a fight up ahead. Get him, Goofy.
Go get him.
Damn, now I can't use arrow on enemies. Come on, find an enemy. Nope. 10-1, this scene's going to be muted. You're not going to be able to hear this, but I really wish this would end. We'll say it was well animated, at least. Unfortunately, as I said, you guys aren't going to hear the soundtrack for it, so if you enjoy the song, it's just going to be the lyrics on screen.
Wow.
But for copyright reasons, it's probably going to be muted.
I don't know what we just saw, but wow. That was Elsa?
She looked different.
And a lot happier, too.
Let's say hi.
Please don't tell me that you're spying on her now.
Oh, Larxene! Don't turn this around on us. You're following her.
Ooh, look at you get all sassy. Okay, I'll admit, Elsa is a person of interest to us. Maybe she's one of the seven pure lights we need. The new seven hearts. Gotta make sure, though. Fortunately, we're in the best position to tell. Can't pick out that special glimmer unless you're standing in the shadows. And maybe Elsa doesn't have it. I mean, just look how icy her palace is, made of magic she forced herself to keep hidden until now. What if it's dark magic?
Elsa would never rely on the darkness.
Actually, it's still too early to call. Depends on how she sees it. If she believes her magic is darkness, that's what it will become. Accepting her power, whatever it is the only way she can set her heart free. So what will Elsa accept? Light or darkness? I know I want to know.
Well, good for you, but guess what? I won't let her fall to darkness.
It's her choice to make, not yours. You know, I'm starting to understand why she gave you the cold shoulder.
Larxene!
You want to help her? Then stop trying to be her hero. Let her figure things out her own way.
Oh, that was a long cutscene. Should be used to that by now, though.
Donald! Goofy! Are you okay?
I'm okay.
All good!
I think we should probably go check on Elsa.
And make sure Larxene was wrong about her magic.
Yeah.
But don't you tell her what Larxene said.
Huh? Why not?
Well, to keep the order.
Yeah, order.
Oh, okay.
Oh, wait, fellas. Do you hear that?
Avalanche.
Huh?
Look!
Huh?
Well, that don't look good.
Avalanche!
Grab a snorebone and go.
Well, climb aboard! Right! Here we go!
Avoid heartless attacks as you slide your way towards the mountain, left and right. Jump, bumping obstacles, and knock it back towards. Cost you HP, collect HP prizes. Okay. Simple enough.
It's closing in. I got this. Incoming. Watch out.
At least it's a pretty cool sequence. Be better if you could attack rather than just dodge and jump. Ouch. Oh geez, now there's three of them. Well, that's no fun. You literally just have to dodge the whole way down. Like, what's the time limit? And where were the HP prize pickups? I just gotta make sure I don't get hit by any of the easy to avoid ones. Number two comes out.
It's closing in. I got this. Incoming. Watch out.
I can't believe I let that one hit me. I didn't even have any room to dodge.
It's closing in. I got this. Incoming. Watch out. Wow.
It literally made me take that hit. It like literally sent me cascading into it. I was holding left and it was going right. That's close. And apparently I ran into the side of the Heartless there. Didn't even know you could do that.
It's closing in! I got this! Incoming! Watch out!
Alright, avoid the easy ones. That's all you have to do. I thought for sure that was gonna hit me. Now you gotta avoid all three. I'm having a bit of a hard time telling where the lines are because everything's so freaking white. It would have been nice if they made their beams like red or something, not blue.
It's closing in. I got this.
Makes it really annoying to see.
Incoming. Watch out.
And also on top of that, I don't know if the after trail frickin' hits or if it's just the laser. Well, you think I'd be able to do it quickly, but apparently not.
Incoming! Watch out!
Damn it. Oh geez, this is gonna be wonderful now. This minigame is a little downright unfair. Try again.
It's closing in! I got this! Incoming! Watch out!
If I just keep it in my vision, I can easily dodge it, but sometimes it frickin' just predicts which way I'm gonna go and frickin' shoots it that way. It's not as bad as the Monsters, Inc. World with the End. Hopefully without using it, but if I do have to use it, I'd rather not spend 3 more hours here trying to do something.
It's closing in! I got this! Incoming! Watch out!
I think this has definitely become my most hated section. That did not hit me. Alright, on to the tough part. I got 5 more hits left in me. Oh, there's the coin. Hey, yay, yay. Alright. Third one's up. Yeah. Well, I will gladly take that. Are we safe now? I sure hope so. Slippery slope. I hope that doesn't restart the whole avalanche section over. It probably will. Oh, thank God. I can deal with this. Can we actually take him on in a fight now? You should have seen this coming. I'd rather totally be within that fight than back up on the avalanche, so. That fight's not even that hard, I just fucked up. There.
Ha!
Thank you.
Here we go.
Yeah, this should help. Get him in a nice stun lock, hopefully.
My feet.
Double flight. Press circle while jumping or falling to perform a jump in midair. This is known as double flight. Allows you to reach new areas or recover if you accidentally step off a ledge. Well, that's helpful. Not another avalanche. I've had enough of those for one day.
Wow, look at all the pretty colors. There's blue and green. Ooh, I love green. And look, black. Ah, just like my buttons. Silly spiky grass. Give me back my foot.
Was that a snowman? Did you see that snowman?
All that time waste if I would've just got a Koopa coin to begin with.
Yeah, and here's the funny thing. He was walking and talking.
Huh? Everybody knows snowman can't walk. You must have imagined that.
Huh, I thought he was real.
Well, maybe we'll see him again. But if we don't get going, we'll never reach Elsa's palace.
Oh, right. I almost forgot. Come on.
Yeah, right. And with that, I am definitely taking this time to call it a wrap for this episode. That last section definitely was one for the books. So, till then, guys, thanks for staying tuned. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. Till then, stay fluffy. Bye-bye.